Faster Than Light series. So, we are going, well, no one really commented on where to go, so I'm gonna go to the Mantis Control Sector, because Nebula is a bit of a bum bum. But you know, so yeah, last time we lost Butts, now, and we kind of replaced him with another me. So we've got Tom in weapons, Ben in shields, Charlie in second in engines, and Charlie in first, the awesome one in pilot thing. Gonna just keep going forwards, and by the way, I have to. Got a plane behind, and. Cool. Got power on, but you know. Good forward. Fire. Oops. So yeah, I learned that there's an auto fire thingy, so I've got this, so it's going to keep firing on the shield. And then this, I'll just fire this at random things. Me and Mantis do. Where's your shields now? Why is nothing firing? I don't understand. This is firing. It doesn't do anything. Is this thing poisonous? Essentially, that's W. Okay. You ruined my fire? No, we'll just get Charlie to repair this. Oh no, Davian's in. Ben, gotta fix this. And everyone else, gotta fix this. This door, and this door, and that should put out the fire. I hope. There we go. That worked smoother. Okay, so, almost died there. But we can't put him back in there yet because. This might actually not be that much longer, I'm not sure. I don't know how long I'll be recording for. Oh no! Who knows why the mantis would edge so close to the sun? Perhaps it makes the law of a challenge. What? No, not the solar flares. Fire. Okay. Right. We need oxygen. Would be good. I'm going there. There's probably fire everywhere. I just can't see it because these cameras. Yeah, there's fire right there. Okay, just escape those solar flies. Hire the mercenary to delay the rebels. Hire the mercenary to strike the sector. You have none of your services. Right, repair that. You've got the best repair skill. Probably Tom. Or the second child. And why is it not doing this? Not much of a
thank you.